You're always good, guys. Thank you for dropping by and checking this video out. Now, I know it's long, and I will add timestamps for your convenience, but I wanted to show the raw footage of me having fun with this boss. Like, I had so much fun with this boss, even though something stupid happens at the end of it, or in the middle, I should say. But yes, I have a lot of fun with this game. It brings out the fool in me. I just couldn't get enough of it. I want more. I mean, Skyrim VR does the same thing for me, but this game does better with its weapons and its combat compared to Skyrim and compared to Blades and Sorcery. So I recommend this game to anybody who's in VR. I will do my first review of this game. I'm not sure when it'll come out, but it'll come out. It'll be my first review. I plan on doing some reviews for games that I like and, you know, just kind of rant about it. Yeah, but if you're willing to stick around that long, thank you so much, and hope you enjoy it. Hope you enjoy my suffering.
Alright. Okay, one more time. My battery died, and what's stupid is this controller is going to die. But I'm not going to die today, little bitch. Watch me die like one hit. You are an asshole. Some more of your magic towards me. Some more of your magic towards me. Come on. Come on. Damn. Hits didn't register. Damn, hits didn't register, fucking ass. Whoa! I had no idea what was happening there. I wonder if we could knock that down. It doesn't look like it. What was that? Whoa! I don't remember him doing that. Whoa! I don't remember him doing that. Health looking good. His health is still looking good too. Why, you fucking wall. Oh! There we go. A little sore, but it's probably my fault for putting so much power in. Well, not too much power, but... Fuck! I'm trapped. Oh no, this is bad. I'm trapped. Fuck! gonna be alright. Half will be okay. It's posture, there we go. None of the hits were registering. That's what sucks. Oh shit! Forgot about that. Dude, nothing is registering! Crap. Man, I haven't broken his posture yet. There we go. Barely get to his face. Registering again. Fuck. That's annoying. I guess it doesn't work like that. I'm pretty sure it's probably just a straightforward 1-2. Oh nope, that didn't even work. Wow, nothing's working right now. That's annoying. We're still good. There we go. That's how you bring them down. Nothing's registering. Shit. I guess that's the way to do it. Nice, slow, easy punches. Took me a while to realize that, I guess. Work up a little sweat in here. Ooh. That was weird. Posture. There he goes. Oh. That was a weird glitch. And you fall. Fuck. What I was waiting for. Fuck. Whoa. Wall. Damn it. Fuck. touch me. Damn, hits never register. Health is all good. Oh. Ooh. Fuck. No register. Down you go. Fucking, huh? Strong motherfucker. What the? Okay, you wanna fuck me again? Stupid game. Whoa! That was cool. Uh-oh. Looks like the game doesn't want me doing that anymore. No matter. Try to go for the front. Let's try to bust it. There we go. The registered. Only the left's working today. Down you go. Wall. got you, bitch. Always got you. Registers. Uh-oh. The game glitched! Oh no!
What an absolute load of crap, right? Yeah, this fight took at least 40 minutes. I had to redo this whole fight. You couldn't see it on the screen, but in my helmet there was an hourglass figure. And funny enough, I've never seen the hourglass before on an Oculus Quest 2. That was the most bullshit thing I've ever seen. So as you can see here, I redid the fight and obviously I edited it out because you're not going to watch another 40 minutes of me freaking pounding away at a virtual creature. But I gotta say, is this boss fight was really fun. At first, this boss did seem intimidating at first because it's like, how do I get past him? But, you know, obviously I found a way, and I'm sure there's other YouTubers out there that figured out another way to do it. So, yeah, I appreciate it if you watch the whole thing, just constantly hearing the music and hearing me jump around like a maniac. I had a lot of fun with this. That is why I didn't want to edit it in too much, just to show that I had fun with it. Obviously, the last video, I failed to kill the boss because the game decided to fuck me. So, right here, I'm just exploring, and right here, there's this door. And you would think this is to progress through, but no, the door does not open. And I just found out by looking at Reddit and looking at Twitter and everywhere that I can find Metal Cats, that's the studio that made the game. Apparently, this is as far as you can go until they come out with either the full game. But I did hear teases in, they said chapter 2. I saw that in one of their Twitter posts. So, I think they're going to go with that route with chapters, which is an interesting take. I've never seen a game do that. Maybe you have. Let me know. But, you can refight the bosses. It took me a while to understand what the fuck this crystal does right here. But, yeah, it turns out these crystals is just to refight the boss, which is a kind of a cool concept, actually. It's almost like the bonfire, what is it called? There's a thing in Dark Souls 2, or I think it's in all Dark Souls games now that I think about it. No, actually, Dark Souls 2, you burn this bonfire aesthetic or something, and it creates other bosses. I don't have the names. I will come out with my own review of this game. It'll be my first review on the channel. I thought, well, we'll give it a shot, right? We love games around here. Why not talk about my favorite games? So yeah. If you made it this far in the video, thank you. Appreciate you much. And just, yeah, I really recommend this game if you're a Souls fan, if you're looking for a cool virtual reality game. I plan on doing a review/rant about virtual reality and where it's at in the whole gaming world. So yeah, much love, take care.